show you how I kind of improved my my little pin camera. If you saw my video on the first time I took it, I had it in my pocket, but it was kind of at an angle. So I had my wife put two seams or two lines right down the middle of this.
And she didn't know. And I said, okay. She said, you have three checks that are in the other hand.
So I'm hoping that once it gets in like this, now it'll stay, it'll stay straight and it'll stay solid. One thing I did learn is that if you walk, it has a tendency to walk and move a little bit, but once you're sitting and talking to someone, then it seems to be okay. I think I'm going to try it with my wife right now and we'll see if it works. So I push it once to turn it on. And I see the green light is on. Then I hold it down for 2 seconds. One, two. And now it should be taking a video. Annie, how are you doing? Oh, that's real nice. That's going to go on the internet for everybody
okay. Seeing
the snake tongue. Okay, and then I turn it off, I just push it once.
Turn it off now?
Yeah.